No, don't do that. Stop. Go back. No, fuck, go back. Who knew audiovisual setups could be so complicated? Alright, we're ready to go. They made this game. They made this video game. Yeah, we saw that. We gotta save the baby. Are you guys ready to save the baby? I'm gonna assume yes. I know you care deeply for the baby. Destination should be Meridia. Well, wrecked ship, technically. Forgot about that. Nope, that's not how Shine Sparking works. I forgot to make the control setup something that I like a little more. Come on. Let's make shot this button, jump, dash. Okay. Much better. Someone tell Doba to tweet that we're live, because I forgot to tell him to do that. Get used to the controls again. Because currently I am not used to the controls. Gonna release reticle pellets. Yes, but also this might be the only time I get to use Meta Ridley. Oh, rip. Rip. Okay. Turning off the ice beam. Oh, hello. Oh, this is where I came from earlier. Yeah, Ridley's got some of the better palettes in the game. This looks suspicious. But it's not. Oh, right. I have changed the controls. It would help if when I change the controls to something more comfortable, I remember what I changed them to. There's so much shit at my feet on my desk. But this is generally a more comfortable place to do streams from, so we're doing it. Okay. I'm gonna assume that whatever's up there needs a shine spark. How's the audio, by the way? I'm using the Yeti instead of my headset because it sounds better, but I also don't know how it actually sounds. Sounds fine, and that's fine. Yeah, the grapple beam in this game is kind of janky. I'm not sure I really like it. But it was an attempt at something new and unusual. Helps me feel like Spider-Man. Okay, ice beam. What? Okay. Yeah, it's just one of those things, unfortunately, that, you know, games have done better in the years. All right, so as you may remember from previous streams, this is the furthest I've ever gotten in Super Metroid. We are officially past the point of stuff I've actually played. And obviously, I've seen most of the rest of the game and like speedruns and stuff, and I was there for Doba's stream. But I made a point to not really pay attention when Doba was in areas that I was unfamiliar with. Let's just powerbomb this. So, I know what to expect. I know we're going to run into Fantoon in the wrecked ship. Then I know we're going to Meridia, and eventually we'll run into Dragon. But I made a point to not pay attention too much so that the layouts would still be a mystery to me. So I would still have to do exploring. Oh, yeah, I don't want the ice beam. Unless it's, like, actually used for specific puzzle solving. Ice beam's lame. So, a big part of the reason why I don't like, I don't like run being a specific button in this game. I know a lot of people like it for the platforming, but what it leads to is, fuck off. What it leads to is that for me to, like, really maneuver, I need to, like, have my thumb contorted a lot in these general things. Like, by default, the gun is X, and that means to dash and fire, I need to be going totally vertical, and I don't like that. So I changed it to, I'm dashing and firing more often, so I set that to Y, so it's like this, it's more natural. But then when I do need to jump and fire at the same time, then that's the awkward one. It's just, it's something that I don't think has a good answer in this game. And that's why I more or less prefer... A lot of people say that they like run a lot because, like, they like how it makes platforming more challenging or whatever. And it's, like, at the cost of having controls that feel good. Anyway, I've been talking so long that I've forgotten what I was doing. I generally am a fan of toggle instead of anything else. Okay, yeah, I'm not wasting my time with that. Just get rid of all of it. Oh, right, this is not active. Mario, it's okay with, because your only buttons are run and jump. you don't have a third button that you're trying to maneuver at the same time. Seen you before, just don't remember what to do with you. Well, you're blocking that, but not that. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, I'm just impatient and would prefer. Timing on this is very difficult. Oh. I have a feeling that was not intended. I have a feeling that I just glitched through, but I'll take it. I have a feeling I am stuck now. And I should not have taken it. I think that sounds just part of my microphone. I don't know if there's anything that I could do about it. See. Well. Unlucky. Yeah, have I ever softlocked a game before? Is that the first Smashterpiece's softlock? Asked a man to move out of the way. And he had to oblige. Ah, fuck. Ah, the controls are back to default. Oh well, I'll deal with it. I gotta turn off that fucking ice beam, though. Come on. No, but we just softlocked the game, so I had to start everything over that I did today. I think this is the first time we've ever softlocked a game, right? Oh, fucking hell. Yeah. No. I believe. I'd gotten into the wrecked ship. We were in the wrecked ship for the first time. Rip. I gotta stop doing this fancy shit. Slow and steady, as the children say. It says I do more of that fancy shit. No, fuck! I didn't hit the jump button. Oh my god. See, I don't like the controls of this game, and there's no way to remap them in a way that I think feels good. I wonder. What if I set run to, like, L? What could I set look down to? There's gotta be something. There's gotta be a way to make it feel good. No, it doesn't. Look, Metroid just really figured out its controls in a good way when Metroid Fusion came out. No, not yet. That's why I want a Super Metroid remake so bad. Like, I know people are like, you know, it's aged perfectly and it doesn't need a remake. And from a design standpoint, I'd say pretty much. But when it comes to the controls, I feel like it urgently needs a remake. Okay, let's get a save state here. Is it Fantoon that does that gets really mad if you shoot a super missile? Because Doba, I don't think you've ever seen that. Boom. Yeah, watch this. Whoop. Whoop. I haven't learned Fantoon at all. I don't know how this fight works. Oh, I'm not good at dodging because I don't remember those controls. They don't make a ton of intuitive sense to me. No, I can do this. I can learn how to do this. I can learn how to do this. I can learn how to do this. Oh my god. Why do I get... Okay, I can get the left side. Why can't I get the right side, though? Can I shoot... Can I just... Yeah, I can just shoot through them. Look, I can pseudo screw attack, or I can style on him, and just fucking shoot him with super missiles. Don't you want to see me be good at video games? If I learn how the controls work? Yeah, look at that. First try. Oh, these things are in Metroid Prime. I thought they were a Prime original enemy. Prime taught me that they're not vulnerable to missiles, but they are here, I guess. Yeah, they're completely different enemies in this. Like, they don't work anything alike. Trust it. That was too easy. I didn't trust that. Hurry back. What would that be? Oh, there's a Mockatroid there. Oh, I didn't realize that there are Mockatroids in this room. Oh yeah, that one's incredible. Well, you can see these Mockatroids. In the background. Oh, there's a monitor? I thought they were like windows into like a research thing. You know, I've realized that I didn't, I forgot to look up the route to saving the animals, so I might fuck that up. I don't want to deal with any of these things bullshit. Boy, I sure hope so. Especially with me beating bosses first try. Yeah, I don't... Well, is a crystal flash possible right now? Like, just for the sake of seeing it? Unlucky. Well, cool, we get to go through this grapple part again. Let's get some treadmill work done. Gotta get a good workout. This is a pain. I don't like that room at all. Does that room look important? Unfortunately. Bowling. What's bowling? I see. I'm not a fan of this room, if I'm being honest. Unfortunate. Whoops. Unlucky. Went the wrong way. Now that he can. Gravity suits in Meridia, isn't it? Rude. I know that the water controls are purposefully bad. Because the gravity suit wouldn't feel special otherwise, but... Still! I'm not sure I'm supposed to be able to do this part without the gravity suit, because the way that those platforms are going down into the water like that, it's a bit quick. Forgotten where the man that needs to move is. Yeah, this room's not fun. Well, if it's a shine spark we need, then... Thanks, I hate it. Be here for a little bit. Time to read some donations. Hi there, long-time donator, first-time viewer. Gotta say, that trick where you got stuck in that room was great. $5 in Monopoly money if you can pull it off again. Certainly do my best. This should be good enough. I'm impatient. No, I didn't. I still had things to do. There should at least be like a small ledge so that I can make my way back. Oh, no. This is what I get for like assuming that I know how a save room works. And I don't need to look at the screen while saving. I don't want to fight. Go away. So, I need to get down there, and then speed. Okay. Thank you. Where was it? It was like way over here, right? Yeah. At least 10 of those minutes were spent in this spot. I don't like grappling, and I didn't want to do it. So I decided not to. Assume it's gonna be right at the end, right? Probably wasn't worth the effort, if I'm being honest, but hey. Wait a minute. By chance? No. Okay. Had to make sure. I believe so, yes. We never checked it off on Dopa's bingo board, so I'll say it. Reserve tanks are stupid, and I don't know why they bothered. I know there's a proper way to do it, but I'm impatient and don't care enough. Thank you. God, that was rude as fuck. Honestly, I feel the same way. I really wish that they remade this game in the Game Boy Advance style. This has never really been a really good opportunity to remake it, all honesty. I can see why they didn't. Fusion is Metroid 4. Also, Fusion is really good, and I'm sad we won't be playing it for this show. Yeah, yo, Fusion for Spooky Scary would work a lot. Is this just like a shortcut? Yes, it was. Oh, it's not a shortcut, it's the only way out. Well, that's disappointing, but it is what it is. Being thorough. Turn the ice beam back on. Really? I hate that. I hate that that's like actually a way that they use to convey a hidden area in the rest of the game. But they don't, like, it's not consistent. Thank you. Well, that was rude. We should have bingo boards for every game applicable. Hey, baby dragon thing. Ended up back here, what the fuck? Wait, so I was closer to the boss earlier? What the fuck am I doing over here? That was like a supreme fuck go back moment. I'm probably not gonna get a very good ending since I'm like taking my time collecting items and all that. Thank you. I go through all this horseshit and fuck up on the shine spark, I'm gonna be so upset. God. It's not worth it. Fuck this. It's not worth a missile. I mean, it's not like missiles are in short supply. Like, I'm using super missiles just to, you know, because why not? Is what a glitch. What do you mean? I'm not sure what you're asking. Oh, the wall jumping? No, that's intended. That's completely intended. Everything you've seen me do is an intended mechanic, working exactly as the developers meant it to. Oh, it is a speedrun trick. Like, that is 100% true. Super Metroid is a game that doesn't really need a ton of glitches because it's that open-ended. It lets you get away with so much. And that's the great, that's the one great disappointment of the later Metroid games, is that it doesn't really give you opportunities to do that. Like, Prime specifically, its greatest, you know, the biggest problem that I have with it is that it doesn't feature like any I don't want to go through here it doesn't feature like any actual speedrun tech that it lets you do. Like, Prime openly prevents you from doing speedrun tech, and that's extremely disappointing. And I mean, it's fine that Prime is slow. Like, if that's the game that they wanted to make it, then that's fine. I just think they should have done it without patching the trilogy disc to remove some speedrun tech. You know, it's, Fusion is linear for the sake of the story, and I'm okay with that. I think that's great. Prime, like, you know, they made the game that they wanted to make. That's fine. There's nothing wrong with that. But patching out speedrun exploits for sequence breaking is not good form in a Metroid. Like, I would argue it's bad Metroid design, or Metroidvania design in general. Am I, like, back? Yeah, I'm back up to where I was. Fuck Meridia. It threw me into the trash and pretended that, like, it gave me a shortcut. Not gonna let this game trick me. It lets me do a lot of cool wall jumps, though. Is this gonna pull the rug out from under me? Wow, that's unexpected. Double, what was your rate for collecting items? I forget. That's super fucking lame that it doesn't let me cross through there. Wait, is this whole side of Meridia just fucking worthless? I mean, yeah, item pickups and all that, but like, item pickups should be along the path. Not like a massive detour. Oh my god, why am I bad at video games? Dragon's around here, right? We're close. No, I don't think we are, actually. Sounds coming from somewhere on my computer. Okay. If you say so. Shine Spark, isn't it? Yep. Look, it's the only opportunity we're gonna have to use the Meta Ridley thing. Get off my case. Rude. Tell me I could've just... Oh, no, I couldn't just walk there. Fuck. Boy, the gravel beam feels redundant. Fuck off! yep, ice beam time. Yeah, Meridia's a lot more fun when you can just jump everywhere. You fuck, I forgot you existed. Here, I haven't saved in a while. I'm gonna save state. Dodged. Batwoom. Feels like the sound effect that he makes when he gets hit by a missile. It doesn't actually sound like that, but it should. It'd be a better sound effect. feeling I missed something back there. Odd. Nice. That's no fun. I'm not sure how I was supposed to get through that, if I'm being honest. Or was I supposed to get through this? Yes, I was. Meridia is not like the worst thing in the world, but it's definitely inferior. Ah, I see. Now, can I Jesus my way through this, or do I need to Shine Spark? I can Jesus my way through this. Hi, how are you? Oh, that's just the way out. Okay. Time for donations. What is my maximum missile count? Is there a way to tell? I guess it's 30. Out. Hi. Rude. Just upset. They had to make grapple useful somehow, huh? What's hurting me? That's dumb. Quicksand's lame. Invisible spikes, you say?
Thank you.
the very least, I'm gonna make those things stop shooting at me. Look, if he grabs me, I'm gonna try to get him off. See, I'll just weaken him a bit. How do I get out? Okay, yeah, I don't know if this fight's just even fun, if I'm being honest. It takes like 8 years to get anything done. I've gotten every boss so far on my first try. You can give me one that I just don't, give a shit on. Every boss so far I've beaten first try. It's okay if a boss takes a while to kill. I just need to be actively doing things. And I didn't think that the loop that I could see for Dragon just wasn't interesting. Timing's a little different than I'm used to. I'm not used to there being a window where you can no longer do the space jump after. Like, I'm used to like there being a wind up time before you could use the space jump, but having there be a time where like, okay, you've hit this, now you can't use it again. That's weird. Spring Ball's alright. I don't really think I need it that urgently. Actually, no, take space jump back. I missed the cool wall jumps. Sounds like it takes more talent than I'll ever have. get like that, I'll just ignore you. Okay, I'll take it. Did it turn off Spazer? Is it one or the other? You can't do both Plasma and Spazer? That's lame. Wave beam's not around here, is it? I don't have wave beam yet. Where is wave? You say that like I remember where I got Speed Booster. What about D&D? I did my character. I did my time. This over here is, but if it happens to be the way to spring ball, then I have decided I don't need the spring ball. Thank you. sure I don't need whatever's up there either. What's down here? Nothing. Okay. I mean, probably something, but I don't think I care enough. Save. I'm gonna guess wave beams over there. Okay. Those fireballs look like they're screaming. Thank you. wave beam way the fuck over there? Or is it down there? Let's try way the fuck over there first. That's the ticket. So it lets you have plasma and wave on together, but not plasma and spacer. That's kind of weird. Understand why that's the case. Let's save. Let's save. Absolutely sure there's nothing around. You know what, if there is something around, then what would you do? white dot on the map made me feel like there had to be more there. I've already seen this, but let's see it just for some fun. Oh, wait. You can actually hit him with one? Sidestepping them. Yeah, but they're working. Watches those wrist rockets. First try. I don't need that missile that bad. Boys, we in it now. Okay, let's see what's in here first. Oh, looks like the critical path. Let's see what's up there first. Well, we might as well save while we're here. see. I've been bamboozled. There was no reason to be here. That's what I get for looking away from the screen. My one weakness, not paying attention whatsoever. Yeah, it should say Super Metroid. Fuck you, key hunters. Thank you. Fuck off. When are they weak? These fucks are obnoxious. What's the trigger to make them do the thing? But like, when do they turn gold? When do they jump, though? They didn't turn gold! Okay, but like... That was some horse shit. All right, time to read some donations. Second time donating tonight. I'll give you $10 of Monopoly money for kicking the space pirates again. Okay. Is Ridley in the next room? Or is, like, this where I farm? What's the farming location? To support the agricultural economy. Oh my fucking god. find the ideal farming strategy. I want a solution that involves me just looking away from the screen while doing it, though. I find farming boring, so it's time to read donations. How's that Smash tournament going? The stream, but it looks like it's down. Oh yeah, those fucking reserve tanks. No. Send in those donations, guys. Anything you ever wanted me to say. That's true. Let's get to know each other, Ridley. Thank you. First try! Whew. That fight was something else, though. This is definitely Act 3. Some structural purists for the three-act structure would tell you that Act 3 has to start when the hero is at their lowest point. So if you, like, want to be really stingy about it, you could say that technically Act 3 isn't until you fight Mother Brain and, like, you're on the ropes and all that, but I would say that even going by that definition, and I would not say that the hero has to be at their lowest point for it to be Act 3, but even in that definition, I would say that getting to the point of rescuing the baby Metroid and finding that the baby isn't there, I would say that is that reasonably puts us within lowest point, third act starts. In my opinion, at least. Can I get down through this way? This is probably a very bad idea. I see. Yes. I would like to play Battlefront after the stream. Going through that room was probably a dumb idea. And I shouldn't have done it, but you're not my dad. Hey, welcome to the stream, Moz. We just beat Ridley. It was a long, difficult battle. And I do not mean that sarcastically, as much as Doba would disagree. That was legit a really tough fight. Almost did not survive. Came down to the wire. Oh, rip. My favorite part about the Ridley fight is that there's no trick to it. The idea of it is just be better. Be better than Ridley. And I really like fights that are like that. No, I'm just playing regularly. I've never actually finished Super Metroid in my life, so. I do think there's not enough visual distinction between this lava that doesn't hurt you and the lava in lower Norfair that does. Really the only difference is this lava isn't in lower Norfair. I feel like Fantoon and Dragon, like, aren't even really part of the whole space pirate organization. They're just kind of there. If I were to ever make a version of Super Metroid that had, like, a really fleshed out story, I would rework Fantoon and Dragon as not being, like, part of the statue bosses, even though, from a gameplay perspective, they kind of have to be. Because from a story perspective, it doesn't really make a ton of sense for them to be statue bosses. But again, that's if I was making a version of Super Metroid that was specifically more story-oriented. That energy room. Oh yeah, it was. I'm thinking of something else. But yeah, when it comes to the statue bosses, Fantoon and Dragon are just kind of there. They're not like Fantoon's just kind of fucking around on this haunted ship. He is the haunting of the ship. And Dragon just seems to be an indigenous animal that's just, like, protecting its young. So, for me, it doesn't work. It doesn't work for those two to be part of the space pirates. And I mean, from a purely story perspective, the statue doesn't make any sense anyway. But, like, you get what I'm saying. I'm upset. Maybe. I don't know. It feels like trying to put a square peg into a round hole. I'm not sure I like that explanation, because I feel like Fantoon, from a story perspective, works better when he's not part of the space pirates. And I'm sure you don't need me to tell you this, that makes a plot hole with Other M. Because Fantoon appears in Other M. I didn't need you. But I'll take it. Absolutely. It's the only run that matters. Let's save this video game. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Alert everyone that needs to be alerted. We're going to Taurian. I need to remember how to get to Taurian. But we're going there. Guys, why can't Metroid crawl? I did. Ridley is defeated. Okay. So this is where the animals are, right? I gotta... So, I don't actually know the strat for getting in there during the countdown. Is there, like, some crazy Shine Spark stuff going on here? Or you just gotta be fast? Oh. Right here, and then sprint the fuck out of there. Okay, so yeah, get over here, go down there real fast, okay. And then, is there any no Shine Spark stuff here? Problem is, I don't know the Shine Sparks, so I'm just gonna have to make educated guesses on that. Once I remember how to get to Taurian, oh boy, mother brain's going down. Gonna regret messing with me. Boy, you betcha. By the way, that was an ingenious design decision right there to get you for early game to help you understand morph ball jumps or a thing. Is the statue room in Brinstar? I don't remember where it is. After slope room, thank you. Zoom. Saves. Alright, let's kill Mom. Invisible Samus. Genocided the Metroids once, might as well do it again. That's how transparencies work. Yeah, let's see if we can correct that. There we go. Yeah, unfortunately my CPU can't run the stream at 60 frames per second. It's and the way that transparency works in old games like this is by just at 60 frames per second alternating things every other frame. I forgot how quick it is to genocide the Metroids. Oh no, what's making all these things all weak with no energy? Oh no, it's a bad thing. Oh no, we gotta fight it. Ah! Oh no! It's a Super Metroid! It's the baby! Where she takes suboptimal speedrun strats. That's correct. Do I have full missiles? That's weird. That's hilarious. What a fucking hell. Fuck off. Those take a lot of missiles. It's kind of obnoxious. Yeah, let's go refill. These are suboptimal speedrun strats, though, you know. I'm like looking over at my monitor. Super Metroid at 30 frames a second doesn't look right. This game is not supposed to be 30 frames per second. Let's fucking go. This part is a prequel to the intro scene in Other M. I feel like Ridley's the real final boss of this game, let's be honest. I say that, but like, I'm running low on energy tanks. I forget, does this count your reserves? Am I dead? Okay. Oh, it did. I never realized before that it also kills all your ammo. You'll notice that in the intro cutscene to Other M, Samus doesn't have a gravity suit, she has the Varia suit. So the speedrun strats are canon. The The baby! Get fucked. There's a fan-made fix. There's like a mod to Other M that fixes a lot of its bullshit. And one of the things that it does is makes the gravity suit look the way it's supposed to. All right, guys, donations are final. What's the winner? Fuck. I already fucked it up. Am I gonna have enough time? Am I gonna make it? Fuck! Oh my fucking god, I don't know if I'm gonna make it. No, oh my god, why am I so bad at this game? Time. Yeah, you can see the animals flying away in this cutscene. There they go. Whew, the operation was complete. It was completed successfully. Clear time 4:06. eating meat versus being vegetarianism in what? It's also time to make a small announcement regarding Smashterpieces. This is very exciting time for us. But first, let's appreciate. Save it for the episode. Doba doesn't want you guys to know cool secret stuff. Just remember that I was the cool dad that was gonna tell you. Well, here we go, guys. Get ready. Dear Force! For collecting items is 62%. Hot dang. Whew. Whew. Hot damn. What a game. Is there some reference I'm not getting here? Gibby Fish in chat? Ah, I see. That makes sense. Well, hot damn, ladies and gentlemen. Animals saved, Zebus destroyed, genre defined. What a fucking video game. Am I right? What a fucking video game. My what? I will. Just give me... This game, absolutely incredible. This is a 10 out of 10 video game. Goddamn. Especially for having basically been the progenitor of its genre. Yeah, Super Metroid did do a lot of the work. Absolutely incredible video game. I really don't know what else you could say about it. I kind of was thinking about maybe coincidentally playing more Symphony of the Night on stream. Unfortunately, I did promise some Battlefront though. So the stream's gonna have to end here. But yeah. Super Metroid is incredible. Fucking 10 out of 10. So unfortunately we're gonna cut the stream off so we can get to that Star Wars video game that people that some people like. But I hope you guys had a good time. So I guess Doba wants to save the special news for on the show, I guess. But look forward to special news. And just everyone, I hope you had a wonderful time. I had a wonderful time. So I will see you all later. Episode's coming real soon. And yeah, have a great night.